before, same leg position, but rather than grabbing the leg, only difference is up behind the head and go for the finish. So we are on the side here, start dropping into the space, down. That's one behind there. If his arm is real heavy here and we can't get up there, another thing we can do is just grab the other collar and get all the slack out of it there. You just finish with the two collar. Same thing again, hit your angle, get your legs over your shoulder. So, one last time, we can go here, cinch it up, grab his leg and finish. We can go behind the head and finish, or we can go double collar and finish. Alright, just give a few of them a try for a couple minutes, alright? Then we get into the position drills. On two, guys, one, two.